Hello children, I am Prasanna. Welcome to my channel Mathematics by Prasanna Lakshmi. In this video, I want to explain operation of integers on the number line. Means addition, subtraction on the number line. Okay children, before going to the number line, first, what are integers? You know, integers are nothing but set of positive numbers, negative numbers, and including zero, right? So a set of integers include zero, positive numbers and negative numbers, excluding fractions. So every number on the number line is plotted with respect to the zero, and the position of number on the number line determines the value of that number. So this implies that any number right to zero is known as positive numbers, and the numbers left to zero are known as negative numbers. Right? Suppose zero is in the middle point of a number line. Right? And all the positive numbers occupy the right side of the zero. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right? Next, whereas negative numbers, these negative numbers occupy the left side of zero. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, so on. There is no end, right? So minus 5, minus 6. If you observe, 0 is in the middle and the right side of 0 are positive numbers, right? And the left side of 0 are all negative numbers. And you people know that 0 is greater than of all negative numbers, and 0 is less than of all positive numbers. And on the number line, the greater number will lie on the right side of a smaller number. Right? Now, whether it is addition or subtraction of two integers, begin with the first number. That is, locate the first number on the number line. Thus, the first number lets us know where to begin. The second number lets us know the direction of movement. Suppose if it is a positive number, here, if it is a positive number, move to the right side by that many units, and if it is negative number, move to the left side of the first number by that many units. So first I'll explain addition of integers on the number line. Okay, so on integers, first I'm going to take about positive numbers. I'll explain first addition of positive numbers. So when we add two positive numbers, the result will always be a positive number, right? Suppose, for example, this is a number line, children. Here is a zero. Right side of zero, all positive numbers that you know. Here I am considering only positive numbers, right? So you know, when you add two positive numbers, example, 1 plus 5. Okay, so 1 is a positive number and 5 is also a positive number, right? When you add, how much you'll get, children? 1 plus 5 is 6. Again, you'll get a positive number, right? So on adding positive numbers, the direction of the move will always be to the right side. Here, the first number is 1 and the second number is 5, right? So both are positive. First, locate 1 on the number line. How to locate 1 on the number line? I'll take from 0. Any number from 0 you start. So 1, how you locate? Here, 0 to 1. 0 to 1. This is 1. Right? Next, then move 5 places. Second number is 5 now. We should move the 5 places to the right, will give you 6. Here, if I move from here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So here it will come. So this is 1 plus 5. So finally you will get the answer as 6. Okay children, suppose one more example, 2 plus 7. That you know, 2 is a positive number, 7 is a positive number, right? So when I add on the number line, you know, 2 plus 7 is 9. So how we, first number is 2, second number is 7. How we write 2 on the number line? From 0 to 2. This is 2. Right? From 2, we should move to 7 places to the right side. 7 places. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So finally you will get here. This jump is nothing but 2 plus 7. So total finally you will get the answer as 9. Next we are going to consider addition of negative numbers. Right? When we add two negative numbers, the result will always be negative. Right? For example, -2 plus -3. Here I am adding -2 with -3. Here -2 is a negative number and the second number is -3 is also a negative number. So when we add two negative numbers, on the result will always be a negative. You know this answer is -2 - 3, that is -5. Hence on adding negative numbers, the direction of the move always be to the left side. Negative left side. Right? Here example, we do this on the number line. I'll take negative numbers more on the number line because we are doing negative addition of negative numbers. Okay? So 0, right side of 0 all positive, left side of 0 all negative numbers. So here the first number is -2 and the second number is -3. Right? So both are negative. So locate -2 on the number line first. Here 0 to -2. This is -2. 0 to -2. Then -3 here. So then move 3 places to the left. Because negative, for negative numbers we should move to left side. For positive numbers we should move to right side. So move 3 places to the left. How much you will get? 1, 2, 3. So here finally you will get answer as -5. This jump is nothing but -2 - 3. So one more example we will take, children. -5 and -3. So finally what is the answer you will get? -5, when you add negative numbers, we should add and keep negative symbol. So -5 - 3 gives you -8. So on the number line, here is a 0, 1, 2, 3. -1, -2, -3, -4, -5, -6, -7, -8, -9. The first number is -3 and second number is -5, second number is -3. So first we locate -5. So -5 is located from 0, 0 to -5. Okay, this is -5. Next -3, negative. So we should move to left side. How many places we should move? 3 places. So 1, 2, 3. So finally you will get the answer as -8. So -5 - 3 gives you -8. Now we are going to discuss subtraction of integers. In subtraction of integers, first we will do about positive numbers. Okay, children. So when we subtract two positive numbers, what you will do? You move to the left as far as the values of the second number, right? So example, 2 - 5. Here the first number is 2 and the second number is 5 and both are positive. Here we are subtracting two positive numbers. And here you know 2 - 5 is how much? You know the answer. It is -3. Right? So we will do on the number line. Locate 2 on the number line. How to locate 2? 0 to 2. This is 2. Then move 5 places to the left. Why we should move to left? Because it is minus. We are subtracting. When you are adding, you should move to right side. When you are subtracting, you should move to left side. So here I will go left, minus by down so that you will not get confused, children. So -5 means 5 places I will go to right side from down. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So finally you will get -3. This one is 2 - 5. Right? So one more example if I take 8 - 6. Here 8 is a positive number. And 6 is a positive number. We are subtracting 2 positive numbers. So 8 - 6 is how much? 2. Right? Here. 0 - 1 - 2. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay. Now first number is 8, second number is 6. First locate first number on number line 8. How to locate 8? From 0 to 8. This is 8. Okay. Then minus 6. Minus means we should move to left side. How many places we should move to left side? 6 places. So I do subtraction from down children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here is the. So 6 minus 8 minus 2. Sorry, 8 minus 6 will give you 2. Finally, we get 8 minus 6 as 2. Now we are going to do subtraction of integers on negative numbers. So when we subtract two negative numbers, move to the right as far as the values of the second number. We should move to right side. How? Because example, minus 2 minus of minus 4. Here minus 2 is a negative number, minus 4 is a negative number. We are subtracting two negative numbers. And you know that minus 2 minus of minus means minus into minus, it will become plus. That's why we should move to, for subtraction of negative numbers, we should move to the right side. We will see on the number line. 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Here, first number is minus 2 and second number is plus 4. Because we got minus of minus, that is plus. So, first we should locate minus 2. 0 to minus 2. This is minus 2. Next, plus 4. That's why I told you should move, when you subtract two negative numbers, you should move to the right side as far as the values of the second number. So, here, plus 4. 4 places we should move to right side. So, 1, 2, 3, 4. So, finally, you will get the answer as 2. Okay, children? One more example I will take. Minus 5 minus of minus 2. Here, minus 5 is a negative number and minus 2 is a negative number. So, we are subtracting negative numbers to negative numbers. So, final negative of negative, it will become what? Positive. So, minus 5 plus 2, how much we will see on the number line? 0, 1, 2, 3, 4. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, minus 4, minus 5. And how to locate minus 5? So, 0 to minus 5. This is minus 5, right? And plus 2 means we should move to right side. How many places? 2 places. So, 1, 2. So, finally, you will get the answer as minus 3. This is nothing but minus 2 plus minus 5 plus 2. So, minus 5 plus 2 gives you minus 3.